My old tablecloth trick.
Oh, good grief.
I want to see it.
That's a sweetheart.
Uncle Arthur. No, please, these are our best dishes. You've broken all the others. It's been in Darren's family for generations. It belonged to his mother, his grandmother,
Who
his great...
Who hand-me-downs?
He did it. With no powers. That clown did it.
'S a monkey head in my lap! A big hairy monkey head! What are all you people staring at me for? You think I'm crazy, don't you?
Well, I swear it was a monkey head. I know a monkey head when I see one. There's a monkey head in there. God, it's happening again!
Oh, they.
Monkey head! Monkey head! Why? Everyone in this hotel always slapping me!
Yanks the old tablecloth out from underneath the stuff. And they say, no, we haven't seen that. And
so, and these are, incidentally, these are just pieces of stuff. I don't fool around with this. These are just fun things.
So, there are no strings, no trap doors, no talent. And so I would like to attempt this tonight. Now, I tried this earlier in the week, and they asked me to wait till Sunday to do it again. And I bet you folks are happy that you sat real close to the stage, right? Anyway, I'm going to try it now. I detect that the stage is all cleaned up, and there's no need to... 1, 2, 3.5 weeks ago, ladies and gentlemen. Now, we'll stop fooling around. 1, 2...
Ladies and gentlemen.